Highly anticipated grand opening for a Bangor store is postponed. Renys management says the grand opening plan for Thursday is now going to be Friday. They're taking the old Christmas tree shop spot at 46 Springer Drive. Ribbon cutting will be at around 10 o'clock. There'll be giveaways and raffles to celebrate their 18th store. They're pushing it back because of that anticipated snow coming Wednesday and Thursday.